can we actually have better and better chips that will allow you to talk to people, perhaps, with maybe hundreds or hundreds of thousands of bioelectrodes? Would it be possible for one warfighter to communicate with another warfighter wordlessly, soundlessly, instantly, almost like telepathy?